Do not move. I swear, do not move.
If I were you, I'd stop pointing that thing in my face.
What is your name? What is your name?
Okay, just relax, buddy. Put the shotgun down, and I'll talk. Okay, I'll talk.
No. I don't know if you're one of them. What is your name?
Okay. Okay. My name is Dominic.
One of who? One of them. The savages.
They ate my friends. If you're talking about those cannibals, no. I'm not with them, okay? I promise.
How can I trust you?
If I wanted to kill you, I could have done it already.
I don't think you're dumb. You wouldn't move. I'm holding the shotgun to your face.
You're also trembling. You don't want to pull the trigger. If you were gonna kill me, you would have already done it. And I know you're not part of their group because you would have just brought me right back to them. Okay?
How many walkers have you killed?
Too many.
How many people have you killed?
I 15 that I know of. I lost track after that. The group I was with, we were fighting another group. I killed too many of them.
Why?
Everyone's answer to that question is going to be the same. I killed them to survive.
I'm gonna need something better than that.
Fine. First person I killed, he was out of prison. It was after all this started. I was helping my friends survive from the same group we were fighting against. We were at war for a little over a year. Trust me. I'm telling the truth.
Who were you before?
Before all this, I was 26 years old and I was doing construction work. Okay? I was open for hire type of guy. Please, just put the shotgun down. We can have a civilized conversation. Fine.
How are you alive?
Well, what a way to greet somebody, Benny.
Benny, you know this guy?
Yeah, and he should be dead.
Relax, alright? I'm not gonna do anything.
You're gonna put that goddamn gun away.
Alright, jeez, I'll put it away.
How are you alive?
I mean, sorry, Benny. I thought your father would have taught you some manners.
Like how, hey, buddy, how are you? It's been a few years.
Benny, who is this guy?
His name is Mark.
He was Richard's friend at the beginning of this.
Now where is my good old pal and his daddy? How are Richard and Chris?
Dead. Both of them. Richard was shot in the head. Chris got ripped apart by walkers.
Well, that is a pity.
I was looking forward to see him.
Idiot almost got all of us killed on multiple times.
Multiple occasions. Multiple times. May I talk to your leader?
You're looking at him.
How did you survive? Oh, you mean that little supply run? That, me, you, Richard? Caleb? Do you remember him? I remember how you got him killed. After you left me for dead, I crawled away to a nearby building. Thankfully, it was a pharmacy. I was able to tie my wound. Got out. I had to do some things to survive. But now I'm here.
I still can't believe you threw Caleb in that pit. You only did it to save your own skin.
Huh, really? I had no idea. I didn't think of it that way. I thought I threw him in there for fun.
You know, and that's why I left you for dead.
Because you're insane. Oh, I'm not insane anymore, Benny. Trust me. I'm not insane anymore.
Benny, that storm is gonna start coming in. We need to head inside.
So what's it gonna be, Benny? You gonna leave me to die out here twice?
See? Not so hard, right? How old are you, son? I'm 31. Why? I just wanted to know. If you don't mind me asking, how old are you? Let's get to a first name basis. My name is David. Now, before you ask me, I've killed 432 walkers. I've killed 3 people. I'm not keen on it. And I did it because they were gonna kill me. Who were you before all this? I was a firefighter. Up in Maine. You don't mind me asking, did you have a family? I don't mind. I had a wife and 3 boys. They all died on the day this started. My wife, she was torn apart by those things. My boys were caught in the napalm explosions. I'm so sorry. Do you mind telling me their names? My baby. My wife. Her name was Denise. My boys were Reese, George, and Martin. Reese was always fiery. George always wanted to be adventurous, and Martin was he always had a set in a book. Creepy little kid. I miss him. Did you say Reese, George, and Martin? They're brothers. You sound like you know. I think I did. Reese hung out with you before all this? No, I mean after. I think I knew your boys after this whole started. Excuse me? If you're lying to me, I'm not. We were with a group. We were at the town. About, I don't know, 200-300 miles east of here. We were all together. Reese was leading us. And then this guy, this doctor came in, killed a lot of our people, and Reese left to go kill him. I left a long time before that, though.
I only found out about it recently.
My boys are alive?
Child, I'd sit for hours.